guest and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
The whistle. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Angel Di Maria. He has an awful lot going for him. A good dribbler, a very good crosser, a marvellous free kick taker, and a range of passing that most midfielders would be proud of.
It's there!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
It's almost a case of sacrificing some of the power in favour of getting the technique right. And technically, that volley was as good as it comes. That's not an easy skill, we know that by now. That's fantastic.
Neil, an early lead. Good start. Tries a through ball. That's a brilliant interception. Both teams have made a perfect start to the season, which certainly adds to the prospect here. Rabiot. Di Maria. Van der Veer. Out to the left it goes. He spotted the run and played him through. An apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. It's been intercepted. That will come to nothing. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Neil already ahead. The perfect start.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive, and this is a fine example of early intent. They've begun as they mean to go on, and another goal is on the cards.
Marco Verratti. Neil enjoying this surprise lead. That's a foul. Free kick's been given. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Mavuba gets it away. Who's going to make this theirs? Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Scored inside the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0. Verratti. Di Maria set up a side equaliser in their last game. Rabiot does well there, alert. Marco Verratti. Rabiot. Thiago Silva. Maxwell. And it's Lovetsi. Through. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet.
Top save! That shot was travelling.
Ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Just half an hour in now. Aiming towards the centre. The defence can get it clear. Matuidi. Ibrahimovic, Maxwell, Lovetsi, chance! Looks like a good ball through. Palmer. he saw that coming.
Thiago Silva.
Rabiot. Marco Verratti. Lille looking hot on to go in at the break with their advantage intact. It's Matuidi. Van de Beek. Ibrahimovic. Through needs to be good here. He's going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one. Matuidi tries the route one option. Van der Veer looking up to see who wants it. Throw in. Matuidi. Verratti looks to dink one in. Rabiot. Di Maria. There's the whistle for half time.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Lille going to have the lead in a title game. Half time, 1-0.
1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
And it's Van der Veer. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Out towards the flank. Back out it comes. Flags up.
Oh, just when we were about to appreciate a lovely one-touch pass, the flag moved moment.
Thiago Silva, Marco Verratti, it's a forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now, tries a through ball, away from immediate danger. Of leads. Rabiot. David Luiz. Rabiot. Matuidi. Now the pass. Keeper's ball. Lille haven't made a substitution yet. Matuidi looks to slip it through. Out wide to the right. It's a long forward pass. He's made certain that won't get through. David Luiz. Thiago Silva. Matuidi. Lavezzi. Marco Verratti. Maxwell. Drives forward with purpose. Maxwell keeps everyone guessing. So who's he picking out? It's loose, who's getting there? Caught it there, it's a free kick. Oh, lots on that one, but he couldn't find the target.
Well, I wasn't expecting him to try. umpire's looking so far out, but that was close. I mean, it kept the keeper on his toes.
Mavuba.
Loose ball. Who's going to get there?
Ibrahimovic.
Never one to be short of confidence. He gave it a go.
That cut, though, not what he had in mind.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
And it's Maxwell.
Di Maria. Really well taken goal. Paris Saint-Germain are back on level terms. Great control, as if it was tied to his feet.
Paris Saint-Germain had the equaliser and we're all square.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner.
The goalkeeper,
Marquinhos.
Still anyone's game, this. One moment can decide it.
Yes, and what a battle this has been. Neither is showing any sign of backing off. It's a tribute to wonderful attitude to put everything they've got into attempting to gain that vital edge.
It's a throw.
Marquinhos.
Rabiot. Towards the front. Puts it forward. They are right into last chance territory.
And it's Lovetsi.
Looks like a good ball through. Matuidi, the ball through. Position to make that interception. And that's that. Well, a game that had everything except a winner. Really watchable and honours even. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So, overall, I